turn the nose in, pass the yellow gun, get the car out of the corner first.
Yeah.
Get the car straight.
Then it's straight the power. Then we can go.
Feed the power. Will they get?
She'll follow.
Onto your brakes. Down one gear. Stay in fourth gear. Stay wide left there, Richard, before we get to the turn board. When we get there, off your brakes. Put the car in the centre. Looking for the yellow cone. That's your marker point.
Yeah.
Then we're going to go up the hill to the green cone on the left. Feed the power in now. That's good. Up another gear. Wait for the turn board. When we get there, turn in now, pass the yellow cone, perfect squeeze on the power. That's perfect, that's exactly what we expect. Back over to the left. On to your brakes. That's the other one.
That's the wrong one, that's the loud pedal.
Turn in. Stay in the centre. What do you think?
It's an animal.
It is.
So I thought that Litchfield GTR was fast, but...
Yeah. It is a quick car.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
This is just something else.
Just next level.
Yeah.
I would guess this is probably the fastest car you have.
It is indeed, yes. 217 mph, I think. So we're going to follow that car in front there. It's just waiting on the power.
Yeah,
excellent.
Thank you. Oh, such a privilege to drive these.
Good lord.
That's horrible, that.
It'll change gear on its own as we slow down, Richard, yeah. So just keep it moving like that. And what we're going to do is we're going to try and park, you know, alongside the fence where we started off from.
Yeah.
So if you can manage that, keep going forward.
One thing that has surprised me about these cars today, they're not as hard to control at low speeds as I thought they would
be,
you know.
Yeah. That's good. Straighten her up. Perfect. Stop. We're now in neutral. Relax your feet.
What a machine. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.